start with a political joke, but I bought my wrong notebook. I bought my my science fiction notebook. So all I have here is a list of science fiction character personality traits. So I've got like a Vogon from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. They're boring, industrial, hates the poor, destroy the earth, terrible at poetry. Oh wait, no, that's Gina Reinhardt. So I was talking to Alex MC earlier, and apparently he doesn't believe in coincidences. Yeah, neither do I. How mad's that? Lamington, young. Thanks. There's more, you'll love it. Flemington, not so young. Okay, that's my shortest joke. So there are people scurrying around back there looking for videos with sports lights. It's hilarious. Anyway, apparently, right, are there any couples in the room?
Yes.
Where are you? I don't want one of them yelling out no, but you seem friendly and nice. Yeah, any of you guys? There's not, is there? There is. Okay, good. Any couples?
Oh, couples.
Yeah. What's the question? Alright, so apparently, right, I read that 1 in 3 interactions with strangers is a lie. Alright, so, alright, you guys, you're a couple, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. How long have you been together?
2 years.
2 years, are you happy?
Yeah.
Lie! To see how that works. If somebody asked me what I was doing today, I'd say preparing for this tonight, all right? But what I was really doing was staring at my computer with the camera turned on, watching myself blink. Because you can. It's a bit slow. It doesn't say that you blink, and then you see yourself blink. Hours. Hours just... Try and catch yourself out as well, just to see if you can. But when you concentrate on something you do naturally for long enough, it gets hard, it gets confusing, so... It's like when you're walking along and you walk past an attractive girl and you think, oh, how am I walking? Because obviously you have to walk along normally. That's like, oh. Reminded me of my ex-girlfriend giving me a blowjob. Because it's the same head movement, isn't it? And the same noise. The same mess at the end of it. And the same sad look in her eyes. She looks at me as if to say, why did I have to do that? Why is that my job?